One method that can be used to add a clip in the middle of a shot is to use a cutaway. A cutaway covers up footage in a project, therefore keeping the project the same length. Also, a cutaway uses a second video track, so the shot is easy to move and fine-tune the timing after the edit. In this example, there is footage of golden and magenta flowers. Halfway through this shot is a perfect place to demonstrate a cutaway edit with a clip of an instructor describing the same flower to a student. First, I'll select the frames I want to use for the cutaway from the event browser. Next, I'll drag and drop these frames on top and in the location within the shot where I want the cutaway to appear. From the flyout menu, I'll choose Cutaway. The frames will be added to the project on a new track. For further advanced editing, I can click on the blue action pop-up menu of the clip in the upper track and select Clip Adjustments. An inspector window will open that contains a Cutaway Fade option. I will select the manual radio button next to Cutaway Fade and set the slider to 0.5 seconds. The cutaway clip will now fade in and out instead of abruptly popping in and out of view.